through. But let me get this straight, don't ever need no man to tell me what to do. Hey babes, welcome and welcome back. It's your girl Midnight Moon, and today we're talking about these two gorgeous pink themed palettes. So the first one we're going to be getting into is the Gabulous Pink Glitter Eyeshadow Palette. This retails for $40 on her site, so it's about the same range as a Morphe palette. I've never honestly had a Morphe palette. I do know they are really good. I've tried them out before though from friends, and I would say this one's honestly close to a Morphe palette. The shades in here are super buttery, super creamy, really pigmented. I'm gonna be doing some looks on Instagram and YouTube for you guys in the future. This is just a little first impression basis so you can get to know the palette and get to know Gabulous. Also guys, Gabulous is having a PR search right now, so everything will be linked down in the description below. Check that out. Also, all my social media will be linked down there. I am officially the first influencer of Gabulous, and that's super exciting, guys. This is my first PR list. And one thing I do love about her site that you guys need to check out is she does everything. She has such a variety on her site, from fashion accessories to makeup to skincare to home decor and even apparel. She has it all, so check out her site. And with my code or my affiliate link linked in the description, I'll also have the code up here on the screen, you can get money off your purchase off any single one of her items on her site. This palette features some beautiful colors. This is why I wanted to get it. She does have another one that is the rose gold palette, and I had a few options to choose from as her influencer, but I wanted to go with something with more colors since I have so much neutral palettes. And I am so glad I went with this one. It's so pretty. It includes matte and shimmer shades, and again, the pigments are just unbelievably beautiful. For the price of this palette, again, it is like a Morphe palette. It has about the same amount of colors. I believe it's 26 colors in this palette. All of them are very pigmented. There's only a few that I had a little problem swatching on, and that was because it was a light shade. And I absolutely love the packaging on this one. She did an amazing job. It's pink with these really pretty gold speckles all over the packaging. This palette is cruelty free and vegan. Now we're gonna get into the Love Is My Drug palette. This one's another gorgeous palette. This is by Revolution Beauty Makeup Obsessions. This is a $15 palette. I honestly really love this one as well. Again, this is off a first impression basis. This palette has so many beautiful nudie colors, perfect for Valentine's Day, for neutral everyday looks, anything nudie. You can even probably create some really bold looks with this. I would say this is another really buttery, creamy palette. It's super pigmented. Again, only one or two shades that didn't really go on extra pigmented because of my skin color and the color it was. Follow me on Instagram if you haven't yet. My screen name will be in here for you. And also, please don't forget to subscribe if you like this video. And if you want to see more from me, hit the notification bell so you don't miss any new videos coming up. And leave a comment and let me know which palette was your favorite one out of the two. As always, guys, stay beautifully awesome. You have an amazing weekend, and we'll be back again next Thursday with another video.